Hello everybody, we are again at BION Terrarium Center and today we want to show you our babies of Ouroborus cataphractus or armadillo lizard. This year we were super successful to find out that our females gave us four beautiful babies and we separated them, making a small group of babies, a so-called kindergarten, and today we want to show them to you. One of them is just in the corner. We are really proud of having this litter this year. We changed a little bit our wintering conditions for parental stock and this is the result. So, four babies still unsexed and we separated them from their parents. Some may argue about effectiveness of such approach, but as soon as we are going to winter our adult animals, we don't want to winter the babies. And of course, we are a bit afraid of a mom of the fact that we can miss the moment if adult animals will fight with babies for any reasons. So we are now preparing the next generation, the next breeding group, and we want them to be acquainted to each other since their childhood. And now we are going to feed them. They like some salad, and since they are omnivorous, they also eat crickets as a source of protein. Yes, it's meal time. Today earlier they ate some salad, you can see the remnants, and now they are more hungry than shy, so we can see how they feed. The decoration of the terrarium is super simple, so we just provide a comfortable hide for them, and they feel very happy in their new home. They're just about 2 months old, some of them younger, some of them older, but still we didn't see any signs of aggression, any signs of competition, and we hope that they are a beautiful addition to the world's herpetoculture of this interesting and amazing species.